The visiting Golden State Warriors will square off against the Hornets.
That's a good pass.
Number 9 has had a rough game. Thankfully, his teammates were there to back him up.
That's good basketball. Every once in a blue moon, your star will fade out on you. So you got to be ready for it and have other guys step up.
Goes up. Number 40. Number 5. Sweet steal. Green inbounds the ball. Thompson.
Got a terrific look at that one. You can tell from the moment it left his fingers that it was going in.
48 seconds left.
Defensive foul. Thompson. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Shooting 2. Substitution on the court.
He gets them both. Left wing can't answer back with his own three.
Excellent anticipation there, Kev. He placed that pass perfect.
Number 40 inbounds the ball.
Was lucky to make that one. I know they can get better looks than that.
Drops in the buzzer beater. The first quarter has ended, and both teams have been lighting it up. The score, 13-7. Momentarily. Number 32 inbounds it to start the second quarter. Thompson.
Thompson.
The Warriors.
For 3.
Number 8 goes up. Finish off the break.
Boy, he's really special. Defense has to account for him at all times. Oh my, what quick hands! Terrific steal!
Goes up. Lays it in off the glass.
Threads it down low and his teammate finishes strong.
Nails it!
Thompson.
One assist. Number 8 inbounds the ball. Number 3.
Timeout. Hornets.
Number 9. Number 8. Inbounds the ball. 24 seconds left.
They're D'ing up man to man.
Adam. We've reached halftime with the score 25-13. Inbounds it to start the second half. Sweet steal. Adam nails it in the third quarter.
Curry
inbounds the ball.
Assisted by
number 9. It's good. All those rebounds finally pay off. Leads him with the bounce pass. Adam, number 5. 26 seconds left. The dish.
Thompson. Assisted by.
This is clearly
Curry.
The time when you want to take the last shot.
Number 5. Thompson.
Defensive foul. Batu. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Shooting 2.
You can tell that was money from the moment it left his hands.
Substitution on the court.
Number 40, inbounds the ball. 31-20. Number 40, inbounds it to start the fourth quarter. Number 9.
Turnover.
He is continuing on the blistering pace that he set for himself.
He's like a freight train out there. You get him started, and there's no way you're going to slow him down. needs to put more pressure on the ball and try to force him to give it up before he gets comfortable.
The handoff.
That's too easy. The D's got to get to him about 8 feet further out.
The Warriors. Dumps it off. Thompson.
Thompson. Timeout.
The Hornets. In the game.
Hornets.
Number 40. Inbounds the ball. Number 8 gently drops it in.
Beautiful delivery with the bounce pass. He kept it away from the defense, which set up the shot perfect. Curry.
Number 7.
You've got to keep them off the glass. Somebody should have boxed him out.
Curry. For 3.
Goes up. Seconds left in the game. Right wing. Curry. Number 9. Grabs the rebound. Inbounds the ball. 31 seconds left. Curry. Kicks it up.
You got this one. Signed, sealed, and delivered, Kevin. Just play solid D and use as much clock as possible.
The Warriors walk away with a double-digit victory as they defeat 39-28.
Thompson.